In this quick Illustrator tutorial, we're using the Envelope Distort tool with the Make with Top Object option. This powerful feature lets you warp text or any shape to match the form of another object. Just place your top shape over the object you want to distort, select both, and go to Object and Envelope Distort, Make with Top Object. It's a great way to create unique, eye-catching designs with a custom twist.